No point going overboard. Just do what you need to do. These windows are actually coming out, so we're not interested in trying to protect them. It says it's coming forward another 4 inch window, so I don't really need to get laid up to frame either. So that'll do. I'll just do it all there, and then we can change the mind if we need to move windows further back. It's not going to affect me much, is it, doing that little bit more. Time to up ladder. Don't want to be able to stretch it. Stand back on this one. Give it an even lighter clean. I'm not going to try and get that paint off. I'm just going to try and smarten this area up. The drawback here is if that window frame don't come to this bit, it's going to look a bit of a mess, because this is going to be too clean and there's going to be a line where it's cleaned it. Might go away a bit more water actually, keep it a bit more local. A bit too much water now. Yeah, that'll do. Push that paint back a little bit. It's getting dark. This rain must be going to be heavy. Saying that, we had some heavy rain yesterday. Some thunderstorms. Frosted window anyway. I'm just going to turn it back down a little bit. Oh, it's getting wet through, ripping on my leg.
Bitumen, what they've used, hot bay window when they had a bay window fitted. Just gonna take that eyesore off. I'm gonna flick it out so it don't look too clean in that area. I'm just gonna tickle it off. Now right, let's get into it.
Look at that for a view. Beautiful.
Come on.
crocodile. Like the shower pass. Look at that. Hey, that's that one done. I'm about calling that complete. Best repairs go unnoticed, I suppose. Yeah, that's it cleaned off.